a struggle to use another location for something. I did that, maybe. I mean, a bigger splash in the flashbacks, it's Milan, it's not New York. But that was brief moments. I don't know if... I believe that we live in space, and the space is our personal space, is the place that makes us, and we morph the space according to our behaviors. So it's important that if the characters are portrayed in the space, not in a generic environment, and that's why I pull the cameras back as I can, and I make them in context. So the book by Asiman is about summer in Italy, by the sea. This is a summer in Italy by the river in the countryside. And yes, the location has to become a protagonist. I try, and I don't like to go in to avoid. I try to avoid, and I don't like to make postcards. That's something that is a sort of a huge danger. I try to immerse them, you know, like the house, it's in a way, what I said before, it's something that has to do with an era that is not anymore. It's a house that is beautiful, but it was definitely, it's not used for how the way it was supposed to be used when it was built and when it was lived by affluence. Now it's like sort of like a remain of an era that is not anymore, and you can feel that probably that house will be closed. That will be maybe the last summer. You know, there is something sad about it, and on the same time there is something sweet about it.